you raggedy bitch.
This is Rampage!
And it's Friday, and you know what that means?
John Moxley is the third best guy in his own group. And that seems to be a reoccurring theme in his career.
And come to the realization that you are just the third most successful member of the Shield.
I'm not following everything they do. There's sometimes I'll see that somebody would say, well, that's very similar to what they did. I had no idea. Yeah.
You a big black nigga.
Maybach music.
Opportunity to remind Asuka how far superior Ripley is these days.
Hey everybody, Brian Danielson here, and I am so excited because AEW is finally coming!
I've seen this one. This is a classic.
What do you mean you've seen this? It's brand new.
Vegetable Man over here!
He was able to weather the early storm of Alexa Bliss.
Our usual guest host isn't here.
Yeah.
You see what happens when you hate on the Elite.
You see what happens.
You don't get brought into work no more. You don't get brought into work no more.
You don't.
And that's been the theme of the night. The bloodlines on a warpath. Nothing.
Nothing makes sense. Dogs and cats living together in
harmony. Dogs and cats what living together. Mass hysteria.
Enough. I get the point.
The nail's out. There's cords. There's wires. You got to watch. We're going to let the tree just fell in half. It's one of those gimmicks that's in threes. That's the problem. It's not the old school.
You're saying it's not an actual tree.
It's not a real tree. Oh, it's okay. A fake tree. Look at that. The tree has some kind of a...
So much for our decorative.
It's like you, Tony.
Yeah.
Kind of got a limp biscuit.
That's right. I mean, I usually come apart when you pull on it. Exactly. The hell?
Oh, man.
Whoa. Nice night for a neck injury.
Tread claws.